Pennsylvania. And it's going to a John Deere in Tennessee. Pennsylvania. And drive through a couple of towns where a fella told me where I dropped today that people get shot in that town for $5. That's part of the reason he quit driving. Luckily it was daytime and I didn't have to stop in that city. It's outside of Philadelphia. Imagine that. But we got to Topton. It only took 3.5 hours to get loaded. So it's Friday, and instead of getting home at like 7, probably 8:30, 9 o'clock by the time I walked in the door, it's going to be midnight or 1 a.m. when I get home, and I just get that much less of a weekend. Yay. But we were kind of in Amish country, and I thought I might see something quaint. Yep, see? Amish. That's 1 mile. They seem to like stuff with less trees. I can't believe they got Amish up here. There's Lancaster and one other town that guy told me. Yeah. People get killed there a lot. There's not a night he goes home that he doesn't hear something about a stabbing or something. And there was a driver that got killed in his semi at a Love's in East Nashville. They didn't say how it happened. And this guy that was a former driver back in New Holland, PA, where I had my drop this morning, he said, yeah, you're laying down in your bunk. Anybody that knows anything about trucks, they can just pull up next to your bunk and shoot you through the wall. They know they're going to hit you. I never thought of that. Doing is after the shot. And somebody jumped on my ICC bumper on the back of the trailer and went for a ride. And I didn't know about it until I was taking a corner, and here's the doors on my trailer flapping wide open. Parked cars, of course, on the street and everything. So, yeah. Thank you. window. On the front. They're vertical. All Rivians have those. I looked at an outlet while I was plugging in something at home and saw those two vertical slots and thought of a Rivian, and now I can't unsee that. Knowing that it's an electric vehicle, is that their styling cue? That's an outlet? That's the look for the front of the car? Is it an outlet? I can't unsee it now. Midwest or what?